shame, in short. The key is to build social pressure that goes beyond the numbers. Make it unacceptable to be seen wearing RASC, let alone holding their shares.